Now, the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Matt Ritter.
It's a bottle it and sell it kind of day. Sell it later at inflated prices. I'm looking beautiful sky cam here over Harrisburg. Just a little bit of cloud cover there on the horizon looking up towards the north. Mostly sunny for the rest of the afternoon. Pleasant. Temperatures 84 to 88 degrees. It'll be mostly sunny and pleasant through the evening. Temperatures start falling out of the 80s into the upper 70s. And we'll have a mostly clear night tonight. It'll be another comfortable one with low temperatures 62 to around 68. But then tomorrow starts getting hot again. So, this time of the year, weather like this is a real bonus. And it's sure to be quite temporary. Sunny skies right now officially at Harrisburg International Airport with 79 degrees. A dew point in the mid-50s. Heat index only 1 degree. Higher than the actual temperature. Winds are calm right now, not even that much of a breeze. 80 degrees in Sealands Grove and Lancaster. Coatesville coming in at 81, 79 in York, also in Carlisle. And the dew points are the story. That's what you're really feeling today. Back down into the 50s. That's way back down here on the comfort factor. It is feeling nice and dry and comfortable, but these numbers will be climbing back into the 60s too, along with the return of some hotter temperatures. But the dry air being supplied by a nice area of Canadian high pressure that has moved over the Susquehanna Valley. It's keeping a lot of the cloud cover from forming. Most of it is up towards parts of New York State where they got some severe weather yesterday with that second cold front that was going through. Basically, things are going to stay quiet for the next 12 to 24 hours until a warm front starts to approach. It may bring us some high-level clouds tonight. And then as the warm front tries to come in from the west to the east over the next couple of days with the return of the heat and some humidity, although it's not going to be as hot as last time, there could be a couple passing thunderstorms scattered around from time to time late Thursday and through the day on Friday. It looks like another cold front tries to go through on Saturday, may drop the humidity just a little bit by the end of the weekend. So again, we're not looking at a repeat of that brutal heat that we had last week. So only in the low 80s this afternoon, another comfortable night tonight, dropping down into the 60s. High temperatures tomorrow getting back up to near 90 degrees. So the extended forecast looking like this. The next round of heat only sticking around for a couple of days. More typical heat for this part of the country this time of the year. Low 90s, hazy, hot, and humid. Chances of some scattered thunderstorms on Friday, ending on Saturday. And then the second half of the weekend, we'll go back down into the upper 80s on Sunday. Return of the humidity again next Monday with a chance for some thunderstorms. We could certainly use an all-day soaking rain out there.
Yeah, kind of a nice steady rain.
Yes, steady rains out there. So hard to get this time of the year.
All right, we'll take a look.